Hey guys, we're gonna be trying to get some achievements now, because as you can see, in the last video, that was all of the roller coasters I could place down, except for the corkscrew, but who really cares about the corkscrew, am I right? And all of the space rings are getting filled up. First achievement we gotta get, though, is getting 2 stars on the park. But as you can see, I only have 1 star. And all the guests are wanting hats. So, but what better way to do that than just giving them dino hats? Oh. After I got 10 concussions, let's put a dino hat stall right there. Let's make it really... Actually, let's just put it at $7. And then we should put some water. Then we should put a restroom. Then we should put some burgers. And then we could put like a ride, like the corkscrew coaster, like going right through here. I think that's going to be like the best way we can do that. So let's just do the corkscrew coaster, because I think we're going to need it just because. But actually, we don't have enough money for that. Ooh, we don't have any rides. Yeah, we need to get 2 stars. Okay, let's get some decoration. I think we're gonna need like some trees. Let's put like a tree right here. Ooh, I think it's gonna be a bit more tricky than that. I think we're actually gonna have to delete those. Because the corkscrew coaster. I hate that corkscrew coaster. Man, that one always gets me, dude. Always gets me. So, now I think we're gonna put the water. And then we're gonna put the burger. I hate that, but... Oh, that's probably why I hate it, but... It does look pretty dang ugly. I'm gonna die of ugliness. Well, let's just get the park info. 1.5 stars. Okay, let's put some more benches and stuff. Ooh, okay. I'm not liking how much trash there is. Okay, that should be good. Oh, never mind. Still got down here. Oh boy. Okay, there we go. Let's get some trash cans. Okay, there we go. I know that the guests can put trash through the floor, but I really could not care. I just need a very high rating. Yo, we got 48 people at our park. That's a lot. Okay, let's see. I think we're gonna have to make the price to get into my park like $14. Which one is more trash? One of these guests or the thing I'm picking up? Oh my gosh, I forgot one trash can. One trash can, guys. One trash can. This is actually pain. It is not looking good for us. This is getting a 2-star park, but it's hard work. But all these little sussies keep putting down so much trash that I'm having to pick up. Kept having to click on them. Okay, there we go. Oh, we actually have enough for the corkscrew coaster now. Now I think this will be a 2-star park after I build that. Boom. That easy. Because they can just walk right through that. I know, guests. It's crazy. They got, like, magic. Actually, you know what? I'm just gonna place that right there just in case. Okay, I think we're gonna have to place a few more stands like under here. We do not have fries, nor ice cream, nor slushies. And now we're gonna have to change all of those prices. Let's just go 5, 5, 4. Yeah, that's good. Okay, now we're gonna have to do like oh boy. Hit terrain height. Okay, we're gonna have to go down 16 blocks. 16. And you get the gist. Just keep doing that. There we go. There we go. Now we should have 2 stars when we place down the rest of the stands. So close. We're so close. So very, very, very close. So, I think I'm just gonna, because we can't fit any ride right there, put some trees. Then we do, I would say, a lot over more trees. I don't know. Because I think we could do like that. It'll be a little cheeky. Place a few more trees like that. So that we can do the same setup as that. Later. But that should help with our rating. What am I doing wrong? Oh, that's what I'm doing wrong. I completely forgot about the teacups. Oh my gosh. Guys, big L. Big L. Big fat freaking L. Let's place our teacups. When we can pay for it. When we can pay for it, guys. When we can pay for it. Well, at least the guests are happy about it. I mean, not gonna lie, the park doesn't look too bad. This isn't the worst money farm I've ever seen. But certainly isn't the best one either. Oh. Yo guys, we're about to hit 1,500 subscribers, so make sure you... I'm joking, That's just how much money I'm about to hit in this game. I'm nowhere close to that many subscribers. But you guys can probably see why. My videos are so long, dude. Okay, let's put some queue paths. Let's open that. There we go. And no one has figured it out yet. Oh, maybe. Nope. Never mind. I thought they figured it out. I think we have to put, like, water. Oh. Ricky. Ricky! My savior. Oh my gosh. Well, apparently that item has to be placed on top of terrain. I totally wasn't trying to be a sneaky weaky with that part. No, I wasn't. Let's get down a hot drinks and some cotton candy. And some cotton candy. There we go. We're making decent money, not gonna lie. Let's move that to 5. And that to 7. And that to 3. Oh my gosh. Everyone's just like all of a sudden wanting to ride teacups. I do certainly miss the old design for teacups, even though it wasn't the best. I still miss it. Did we do it? Nope, we did not do it. Oh my gosh. What will it take from this game? What will it take? Okay, let's put some grass. Okay. Now we can place some more trees. Extremely cheap. $12? Is that extremely cheap? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, there's so many guests. Okay, let's look at stats right now. All time guest counts. Oh. Oh, that will be, it's way too expensive. Well, I'm gonna go back to $10. Ten buckarooskies. Oh, I almost forgot. Then we're gonna have to build a path all the way. Let's make this one $1. If you're too poor, you're just gonna have to hold it. Oh my gosh. Well, I'm going to guess try to add some more. Let's try, a drop tower. Oh my gosh. I guess this one's gonna be trying to be. Oh, attempting to get 2 stars. In Theme Park Tycoon 2. Well, I think that's going to be today's video. It's been 21 minutes of pain. Well, see y'all in the next one. Bye.